I don't know that I ought to be giving the PUP any sort of advice. I will say, though, that on the basis of their pronouncements during the course of events that unfolded surrounding Penner, on the basis of the stance they took, indeed, they ought to have moved far more quickly and far more forcefully with respect to Arthur Saldivar. I think they run the risk now of appearing to be hypocrites. But in that regard, what else is new?